Mr. Karlos Dansby is a former NFL player, 14 years experience. He was an outstanding player. He one of the few who had 40 sacks and 20 interceptions. Arizona Cardinals and I think the Miami Dolphins, if I make no mistake. I'm proud to say his father and I was good friends. Sam, this I'm gonna give him a plug because we were classmates. But we are so happy to have this investment to come to the city of Fairfield. It's going to greatly enhance the quality of life for our citizens. And you can rest assured that we will continue to work hard to continue to bring other developments to this city that will help this city to turn around. We have numerous projects in the works. This is just one of the bigger ones, particularly from the employment side. We'll be able to looking forward to having at least 200 jobs in that warehouse plus the grocery store portion of it. So it's going to be huge from there. So at this time, I want to give Karlos as well as Teddy the opportunity to come forward and tell us about that project. Thank you.
Okay. First of all, I'd like to say thank you, Mayor Penny and the City Council, as well as Fairfield citizens that came out today. I'd like to say thank you all for having us. Thank you for this opportunity. I want to thank Kevin and Joe from Spire as well. As you see, it's a team. We can't do this by ourselves. And once we had an opportunity to take this endeavor right here in Fairfield and try to make it the best possible, I want to say, economic engine for this community, we looked at it hard. We made a tough decision. And we said, hey, the people of this community needs this. And it's time. It's time to be that foundation. It's time to, like I said, just be that pillar. Be that pillar of the community. And we up for this challenge. We're going to create almost 300 to 400 jobs, well-paying jobs in this community. From $12 to $15 an hour jobs. You know, we understand the dynamics. We understand the epidemic inside the pandemic that nobody's really talking about, and that's hunger. And how the state of Alabama is in this crisis right now, and we got to do our part, and we stepping up to the plate. And as you see, we got a team of people behind us that's supporting us from all across the country. And like I said, I'm excited for this opportunity, and I can't wait to get these doors open and get this thing going and bring something to the community that they're going to respect and they're going to love. And I'm just here to do my part, and I'm excited.